runners in scoring position. High drive to deep right field. Back and gone. A three-run home run for Joe Mauer.
Home run number 9 on the year for Joe Mauer. His second against Floyd. He hit the home run, his only home run at Target Field against Floyd. And right there, got a breaking ball up. And Joe Mauer hitting it in front of the Twins for a big three-run home run. The first pitch, a breaking ball. The second pitch, another breaking ball, and he left it right about belt high. And Mauer